The simmering feud between Britain's William and Harry is nothing when compared to the fraternal eruptions of their forebears. During what has become known as the Wars of the Roses, George, the Duke of Clarence, unwisely switched sides from his sibling, Edward IV, and joined forces with rival king, Henry VI. Like Richard I centuries before, Edward forgave his brother until George double-crossed him again. Two acts of treason were enough. The traditional penalty was death, but Edward chose to quench his thirst for revenge by drowning his brother George upside down in a cask of wine.